Stop. people, you assholes, who are available for sale on vinyl and CD over at the merch table. Yes, we're only $20 for the vinyl. There's a bonus vinyl inside of there also. So it's well worth the money because you know, it's going to be more valuable than Bitcoin for a show. Guaranteed. So this one... This one's called Golden Fucking Shower. I can see there's going to be a golden shower tonight from the heavens. The Lord is unleashing a golden shower on fucking Corpus Christi, the body of Christ here. And I want to eat the body of Christ in the Eucharist at the chapel. Yeah, fucking Ukraine too. This one got us into trouble with the government because they didn't like us saying that we wanted to put a shit tower on the girl's face. But if you wouldn't know what that girl did, like Amber Heard, she took a crap in Johnny Depp's bed, was long. We got to get that fucking gold digging hole. Called Golden Fucking Child. Thank you. ran through the immigration checkpoint today, drug interdiction checkpoint. Yeah, they said what we were packing in our Custer shorts. I said, man, we got no drugs in there, but we got donkey dicks in our Custer shorts. So they made us pull down our pants and show that we all had donkey dicks. They thought we were carrying a fucking load of fucking fentanyl in there or something. So no, it's just my big old cock. Alright. So it's called Donkey Prick. Bitch. know you got Coca-Cola up here, man. You may help me out a lot.
Is that code for something else?
No, man. Something to drink.
Where's that food?
Yo.
Open your butt.
Coca-Cola. This one's dedicated to the mentors also for being the king privilege of all time. Because we've been spying around the neighborhood here in Corpus Christi. We went over to the Catholic Church in Falcon. They're spying on the nuns over there as I can put in the grass.
There you go, bro.
This one's called Peepin' Tom, because I am a Peepin' Tom. I was a Peepin' Tom. I was a Peepin' Tom in a girl's bathroom. Now you go in there and say that you're a tranny. Go in there and it's an open field season. Chips out of McDonald's. fucking love. Let's do it, man. Children, I think that's wrong because I want to tell the children that gay is wrong. So if you go to Florida, don't play this song for your children because you're getting, they'll throw you in the clink. Because it's an anti-tranny song called Chicks with Dicks. Yeah, be careful in Florida because I'm taking the wrong way.
Girl.
classic release called Up to the Dose, which we got for sale on CBO. It's only $10. You can hear this immortal classic of great rock. They were two chicks, a few of stripper chicks in Hollywood back in the day. Yeah, you were all about it, so we're going to sing his song right now. A White Trash Woman.
Yeah.
Everything you could possibly want for Rage Rock Entertainment Action.